Marlin
is the fight off.
Coming now, Marlin
Pidgin.
Marlin's beating Satan. Satan has lost his grip over man. In the Garden of Eden, he's beating him. Come on, we don't even know how it's going to end.
I know.
But they is going to be a powerful one right now.
Exactly.
Oh, man, the referee is watching them. I won. Come on now. Satan has lost his grip over man. In the Garden of Eden, and then he goes to the ring again. And another one of Satan. Satan is down. Satan is down. This man going to win right now. What do you think? And win.
Who's
on the ring?
He's losing his partners. Man is getting down right now. Man, what's happening to man? Man, get down. Oh my God, what is this? Syphilis, tuberculosis, diabetes, hypertension, HIV, joblessness. He's giving you Satan is up. And man is being tortured by all kinds of sicknesses and oppression. Man is being tortured by diseases.
Fighting against Satan because of somebody here tonight. We recall the Catalan.
for man. Jesus died for you. Jesus is taking the suffering of man. How did I make it for God? One is one day. Two is a grand day. Jesus is back to life. Jesus has resurrected. See, something is happening. Jesus, Jesus, the power of God. Jesus is going to Satan. To the ring. He wants us to count. He wants us to count with him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Victory perfect. 7 is the number. Victory perfect. And he is Satan. Satan is down. Satan is down. Oh, my God. This is powerful. He raises up man. Man is going slowly. Man is going slowly on Satan, but referee is down. Who is going to count for this match? Referee is down. Referee up is coming. The referee is coming. Finally, to give the final one.